Hello, book buddies. It's Miss Evelyn with another story for us to enjoy. Our story today is Dr. McStuffins. We love her, Doctoring the Doctor. And this is a Disney book. Before we get started, book buddies, don't forget to tell Mom and Dad to subscribe to our channel and click on the thumbs up button so you'll know every time Miss Evelyn uploads a new video for us to enjoy. Let's get started. Dr. McStuffins went outside to her clinic in her backyard. It was time for her to go to work. She put on her magic stethoscope that made all of her little friends come alive. And there they are waiting for her. They wanted to have some fun. Doc's friends were ready to have some fun. But Lammy noticed that Dr. McStuffins looked like she didn't feel well. "Are you okay, Doc?" "Oh, she does look like she may not feel too well, book buddies." And they tried to draw her pictures and show her funny things, but Doc wasn't feeling good. "Achoo! Achoo!" Oh, no. Doc really is sick. They're going to have to take care of her, aren't they? "I'm not feeling too good today, friends." Oh, Lammy cuddled up close to Dr. McStuffins. "We're going to take care of you because you always take care of us." So they took Dr. McStuffins home to her house. They each tried to touch her forehead to see if she was okay, but they weren't real doctors. So guess what, book buddies? Dr. McStuffins' mom is a real doctor. When she got home, she looked at her eyes, she looked down her throat, she looked in her ears, and then she laid her thermometer on her head. Dr. McStuffins' friends were waiting nearby. They wanted to make sure she was okay. They waited on the big red wagon in the kitchen. "Honey," said Dr. McStuffins' mom, "I'm afraid you've got a bad case of the flu." She put the thermometer on her head. "You're going to have to go to bed." Dr. McStuffins didn't want to go to bed, but she knew Mom was right. So she went upstairs and got in her bed. All of her toys grabbed onto the stairs and climbed up there with her. They all got in bed with her. They're taking good care of her. They covered her up with a blanket. Doc tried to rest, but she was thirsty, and she wanted some water. When one of her little friends brought her water, oh no, they spilled it. She had to jump out of bed. "I've got it." They felt so bad that Dr. McStuffins had to get out of bed to catch the water. But pretty soon, Mom came up and checked on her. "What are you doing out of bed?" "Oh, I was just up to get some water." "Well, be careful, honey, and go back to bed." And that's what she did. All of her friends were standing by. "We want to make sure you're okay." "Oh, I'm starting to feel much better, but I guess I'd better rest some more." So she did, and she rested, and the toys made sure she was nice and cozy. Mom came up and checked on her. She checked her forehead again. "I think you're feeling better now, honey. You might be able to go back outside and play." Doc hopped out of bed, got dressed, and went back to her clinic. She was so excited to be back with her friends. And there they are. "Thank you for taking care of me. I love you all." And they never left Dr. McStuffins be sick again without them helping her. That's what we do when our friends are sick. So that's the end of our story.